April 7, 2010, getting off the elevator, looking at the blood smears from the bugs all over the place. Some of the smears from the blood are unbelievable. This is where it all started, right here. The white dust you see on the floor, is boric acid. It won't even stop them. Dead bed bugs and blood smears where they were full of blood. Doors protected with towels and anything to keep them out underneath the doors. The blood smears all over the walls. Right here, you can see them actually laying eggs. This is back in the shower. Notice how the blood stains from yesterday are still here? That's because the cleaning staff does not clean the shower. They don't even put soap in the dispensers. Every now and then they might see them laying eggs. They're actually laying eggs. All up and down the walls. All over the floor. All those dark spots. This is photos from yesterday where I killed him. The reason I'm stomping my feet is because they crawl up on your feet, up on your shoes. See the white powder? That's because after I came in here and photoed yesterday, I came back with boric acid. It won't stop them. And it don't stop them. I don't know why. They're impervious to it. Laying an egg, one I killed. right next to the towel dispenser. See the video footage around the toilet. When I go back and take more pictures around that toilet, wait and see if the same debris and bugs and dead bug bodies are not in the same place. That's because they don't clean the bathrooms. This video is time and date stamped. You really don't see them out and about until 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning when everything is quiet. This is the old elevator, but this is where it all started, right here. Whoever the guy is that lives in that one room right across from the elevator, when they moved him in here, they moved him off another floor to keep the bugs off that floor or to get him away from them. And he infested the whole floor. They knew he had them. They knew he had them. But they moved him in, moved him up on the sixth floor. All the time we lived up here, nobody had a bed bug. I didn't even know what they looked like. He infested the whole floor, and they still won't do anything.